This video shows you how to connect SQL Developer to a database in your Autonomous Data Warehouse cloud and then create tables in the database. Open SQL Developer and define a connection to your Autonomous Data Warehouse cloud database. Specify a name for this connection. Enter the username of a database user that you previously defined. In this example, we are connecting to a user named ADWC user. Enter the password for that user. For connection type, select Cloud PDB. For the configuration file field, click Browse and select the client credential zip file that you or your cloud administrator downloaded from the Autonomous Data Warehouse Cloud Service Console. For KeyStore password, enter the password that you specified when you downloaded the client credentials file. For the service field, select Low, Medium, or High. These service levels map to the low, medium, and high consumer groups. Test your connection definition and save it, then connect to your database. Once you have connected SQL Developer to your Autonomous Data Warehouse Cloud database, use a SQL Developer worksheet to define Create Table statements to create tables in the user schema to which you are connected. The SQL Developer script output panel shows the tables that have been created in the user named ADWC user. The new tables also appear in the SQL Developer Connections panel. Here, we see the details of each column of the Channels table. Keep in mind, so far we have defined tables, but these tables are not yet populated with data. The next video in this series shows how to load data into tables of your Autonomous Data Warehouse Cloud database. In the meantime, we can immediately examine data in two sample schemas, SH and SSB, that are pre-populated in the Autonomous Data Warehouse Cloud. The SH schema contains the small dataset of sales history sample data, allowing you to run some simple queries. Here we see the pre-populated data for the countries table. The SSB, or Star Schema Benchmark Schema, provides a well-known large sample dataset. The SSB schema contains 1 terabyte of data, which you can use to test the performance of your service. For detailed steps on performing the example shown in this video, go to the Oracle Learning Library and open the tutorial named Connecting SQL Developer and Creating Tables. Thank you for watching. To learn more, visit us online at cloud.oracle.com/datawarehouse.